Seems as though I've lived my life on the bad side of the moon. Just stir your dregs and sickness still without a rustic spoon.
Hello, one and all. Welcome once again to those of you, the lucky few, digging it live here at Meltdown Comics in Hollywood. To those listening around the world, the beautiful planet Earth, Harmontown is now in session. Please welcome to the stage the mayor of Harmontown, Dan Harmon.
Thank you. This is buttoning my sweatshirt in front of my gut is pretty. It's fooling everybody, right?
Yeah.
It's slimming. If you cover something, you don't know it's there.
Are you saying you've put on a couple?
Yeah, definitely. A lot of stress at work and a lot of seeking comfort. You're on a diet and it's just like. That's its own thing. It's discipline. And then any excuse at work, you just go, well, if I'm staying here all night, then I'm going to eat chicken and waffles because I deserve that and all that stuff.
I talked to Dino, and he said that, you know, Dino Stamatopoulos, a friend and writer on your show, he said that you guys are ordering lots of gourmet food, like, every day.
We try. You know, Sony doesn't pay for coffee, but they still pay for meals, so we really try to shiv them.
What's the
puffer fish again or whatever?
you having fugu?
Yeah. Anyways, and every Friday is Wings Friday. I get hot wings for everybody. That's actually out of pocket. I don't know why. What a great opening to the show. We're just talking about being fat and eating.